So the question we have is, all of the following statements support the explanation of evolution by natural selection except survival of